Hey guys, it's Superworlds 395 and actually no, Super Galaxies 395 because I changed my name. So you see that every year. So yeah. The topic I'm talking about is requested by Gamers Universe 23, Gaming LPG, LPS, I don't know, and Franchise Map, whichever comes first, these are all the three names. So yeah. The topic is Sonic Boom. Yeah. The television show that's gonna come out soon. Coming soon. Yeah. So what did I say? Well, at first when I heard Sonic Boom, I thought it was gonna be like another Sonic game. But then also along the game, first came was the show. It's coming soon. And also the game is coming soon too. And the characters have been very upgraded to their powers. And so, my dad said, I saw the characters, and one of them, I didn't understand. The character was Knuckles. Like, Knuckles looked like he bulked up a few years and went to the gym and did some suicide runs right. Well, actually no suicide runs because, well, his legs are still the same, but his arms are backed up, and he has sports tape around his biceps and on his knuckles, but now, instead of wearing gloves, instead of wearing mittens, he wears gloves with fingers, so now you can see his actual five fingers, which he only had three fingers before, but he actually has now five fingers as a regular human, and it's the knuckles pulling out. Not each knuckles, but only his famous two knuckles pulling out. But all in all, his head looks like, it just looks like it's been taking off the original knuckles and putting on his new body. And so the other character, like Amy, they picked one of the pictures that you saw that should see right now is Amy has her famous hammer, ballot, I don't know what you call, and her new dress is still wearing that 90s dress. And also, depicting the look she has at Sonic, looks like she still loves him, so he hasn't lost the old Amy. So, yeah. And Tails. Yeah, he looks like he's complaining right now, I'm surprised that all of them, everybody is wearing sports tape except the Rose. So yeah. And Tails, he doesn't look new anymore. He doesn't look new that much. He just looks like the same Tails. And so Sonic, here's what I was saying before. Sonic, his hair has more spines in it to make it look like it's actual hair instead of being like spikes. And his shoes look like he got new shoes, but he put sports tape all over his shoes to make it look like he has the famous white stripe on his shoes. And he has a brown scarf on his neck. I didn't even know Sonic had a neck, but yeah. And Sonic's new gloves, and he has a watch now where he can speak to anybody else. And so here comes the villains. Eggman's back, but now Eggman doesn't look like he did back in the years. Eggman's beard is now shaved off and turned, and now he's dyed it brown. And he looks more bulkier, like he got muscle instead of being like an egg. So yeah. So I should just call him Robotnik now. They'd be like the round ball or egg, you know. And the enemies. They look new instead of those old robots that Eggman builds. And the one that he called Burnbot, I don't know what Eggman was thinking, but that's a retarded name. Because why would you name a robot Burnbot when it doesn't burn? It actually pinches. And actually, I agree with Sonic. Why didn't you call it the Pincher 9000? Or I forgot what else he said, but yeah. So yeah. Yeah, I know Charles would want me to say this, but he want you to talk about in school the characters that they should bring back, like they should bring back the rare characters of Sonic, like who didn't see Sonic? Like what characters, what Sonic characters have we seen in a while? List for instance. Mighty, of course. And that platypus from Sonic Fighters, I think. And what else again? What else characters you haven't seen again? I can't remember, but then there's lots of other characters that they should bring back the rare ones. Oh yeah, and that blue flying squirrel, I think. It was like a squirrel, a flying squirrel, in the Sonic Universe comics. Yeah. They should bring back all the characters, including Metal Sonic and Mecha Sonic. We haven't seen them in a while, Mecha Sonic. And yeah. And I want to see how Shadow would look like. They should bring back Shadow since he's his quote unquote brother. So yeah. And that's the only thing about, yeah. And all of his, looks of it, yeah, just looks okay and stuff. So yeah. It's almost coming out soon, also the gameplay, so I'll watch your show when it comes out, and I'll just talk about it next time on my likings. So this is Super Galaxy Sonic 5, signing out.